Peggy. They come near me,
hey,
they're as good as dead. You ain't a Peggy, so you're okay in my books.
I got fishing gear with your name on it.
You don't stop it, he's up to call. Gotta know how to hunt your own food.
We got visitors. A patient fisher is a happy fisher. Nice fishing weather we got. Hope you keep your tackle box neat.
George. He's pretty old, so he mostly keeps an eye on the roads. Tell you what, we should go check up on him, make sure he's okay.
Thank you! That was too close!
to see you, mister.
If you've been back, do you feel any different after... You don't...
Thank you. making the Resistance look good.
There's reports of a firefight at Fort Drummond. Normally, I'd say they can fight their own battles, but I'll be damned if we lose anyone else to these cult fucks. Let's go lend a hand.
John got his...
I've seen some judges in the area. If they catch scent of Chad and what he's been cooking, he's done for. Let's go. I'm not gonna sit here and let another good person die.